All right, so before I go back on my run, we're going to actually do another reaction video. So earlier we checked out Deuce Vaughn. So this one is going to be Darren Sproles. So Darren Sproles was the 2003, I think he was in 04 also, but he was KSU's running back. And Deuce Vaughn, he draws comparisons to this guy. So we're gonna check him out. See how he's built. So he's like 20 to like 30 pounds heavier than Deuce Vaughn. Let's go. 43. Darren Sproles. Kansas State. So he's bouncing off the tacklers. Bouncing off the tacklers. I think Deuce Vaughn is a little bit more elusive than he was.
Here's the turn and the give to Sproles. Darren starts middle, goes to the right side. 40, 35, 30, 25, 20. Sproles at the 10 and bumped out of bounds at the 6-yard line. Darren Sproles with a minute 38 to go, taking it down the right sideline. They'll say he's out at the 6, first and goal Wildcats.
That's his 17th game. 17th time over 100 yard.
And they go toss sweep this direction. Oh, what a move by Sproles. How'd he come out of that pack? Darren Sproles heading to the end zone. Touchdown, Kansas State.
For me, he's more like a small Barry, like a Barry Sanders mixed with like a Saquon Barkley. Like a Bijan Robinson, if he was a little bit smaller, he'd run just like him.
Okay.
Darren Sproles. That move was actually incredible, like how he kind of like faked out the defense, like he was going one way and they spinned out.
Front, they go 80 yards. That's a stand-up tight end. They set
real quickly, I just thought about something. So this is just like, this just came to my mind. This week, I'm gonna do a week of just like a straight 7 days of just straight running backs. And then by next Sunday, I'm gonna do receivers. And then the Sunday after that, I'm gonna do quarterbacks. All in preparation for the upcoming season. So be on the lookout for that. I'd like to know who my next running back will be.
Defenses have done well on third down. And here comes Sproles breaking the deadline.
I'm going to do small backs today.
Perkins got the angle. Out of bounds. Inside the 20-yard line. The little tank. He holds the K-State records for career rushing, single season rushing, and single game. And he just put up 55 yards on this Sooner D.
That is pure vision. That's pure awareness, pure vision. Pure awareness, pure vision, all that stuff.
Second and 10 from the 22. Roberson, option, short side right. Good pitch to Darren. Sproles at the 20. He's at the 15. 10, 5, chugging.
Touchdown.
Touchdown, Darren Sproles. That is amazing. 22 yards for Darren Sproles. His 13th rushing touchdown of the year. Fullback Travis Wilson. Travis Wilson drove the star free safety Josh Willicks not only to the sideline, completely off the field. From the numbers,
I love this play.
About 10 yards
play.
Out of the way, giving Darren Sproles the maximum area to turn up and set up his next move. He got caught
Darren
finally
Sproles.
About the 3-yard line, but he had the strength to pull it in.
Just shy of the 31-yard line. Sproles.
Touchdown.
They celebrate in Manhattan.
Darren Sproles just broke two records right there. Seven straight 100-yard games. Broke Isaac Jackson's record.
I think Deuce Vaughn can break it. If he has the potential to do it.
Broke Josh Scobie's record. That's a very memorable run.
He just stayed locked in and just, you know, be consistent.
I told you when you brought
it up, I said,
he's a good runner.
I'm telling you, boy. He went to the house quickly.
For the 70-yard run by Darren Sproles.
Wow.
Ta-da's. Yeah. So yeah, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start doing RB week. So I'm gonna just be posting, I'm gonna just do like a lot of videos, just straight up on running backs. And so today I'm doing I did Deuce Vaughn. This is the second one. Darren Sproles. So this is gonna be running backs, past, present. We might even dive into high school. I don't know, but this idea just came to my head, so we're gonna run it up. The next video I'm actually step out of Kansas State University, and I'm gonna do LaMichael James next. I'm gonna post a video of him, and then you'll see. So if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe on the YouTube channel. See you later.